Only one sensor is activated at a time. And only one pixel is activated, which corresponds to these two sensors, X and Y positions. So this is one logic gate. It's hard to see what's happening here because of a lot of connection, but I'll build a new logic gate for you from scratch. We'll need a sensor, couple of controllers, couple of bearings, couple of buttons, and a pixel. Let's connect everything together. Pixel to a sensor. Buttons to controllers, controllers to bearings. The idea is if two inputs are on, then the output should be on, but if any of inputs is off, the output is also off. Let's check it. As you can see, the pixel is activated only when two buttons are turned on. Thanks for watching and subscribe.